there. Happy? No, I'm recording. Come on, get happy. Come on, get happy. Probably not. Oh shit, I just lost a door. We're sending in the cars on fire, so I think that's the least of my problems. And now the tire's on fire. I should probably just jump out here. I almost stood up. What? Fine. If it lets me. Oh, there we go. Maybe. Nope. Just happened.
Meriwether Security Consulting. How can I
help? I see.
Got it.
I don't think it's working anymore, is it? Oh, I guess it is. Whee! I'm getting out here. Whee! Well, I guess I didn't need that parachute. I'm trying to race my parachute down the... I'm racing my parachute down the hill. Oh shit, there it goes. It's going fast. It's going fast. It's gonna beat me. It's gonna beat me. I'm stumbling. Yep, there we go. Surprise. Sweet. Oh, sorry. No, but Skynet did. Oh, there we go. Sweet. Thank you, Lamar. Oh, dude! Wow. Oh, shit. Gonna try and land that thing so that you can launch it. There's something definitely wrong with it. He's stuck to my car. Alright, Hells, you're the one who killed him. Alright. It's not closed. Just need a car to open it. Like this. Excuse me. Oh yeah, it is closed. Alright. You know what that means. Grab yourself a car, and we'll use this door. Or are you gonna do it? Fine. I'm grabbing this one. No, you can crouch down like that, Skynet. Yep. Did I? tell you, you're gonna have to go backwards. In order to get your tail in, you're gonna have to go in backwards. It's probably gonna kill the hell out of you. Where did you go? Oh, you're sinking. Dude, you sunk. Oh, there you go. Kill you? Looks like Piggy's a little dead. Something's gonna happen, and it's gonna be funny. Oh, wait. I think the door is glitched inward. Hey, Hells, can you fit your car in there? How are you in what? I am. There's a random here and he wants your bounty. Too late. He's already dead. Hurry up, Skynet. He's driving out. Hurry up before the door closes. Oh, the door's closed.
What the hell?
Oh. What just happened? I don't know what just happened, but look where I parked. Oh my God. That was me. That was me. That would have been funny though. Doggy. Get in, Doggy. Car seems to be made of sterner stuff. So are we. I think we're on our way here. We got kind of hung up there. Oh shit. I have floating lights? Smart. Oh yeah, you're right, they kind of are. No, they're attached on the ends. Where did you go? Where did he go, though? Go! Dang it! You lost your bumper. You know that? Below the level. Where the fuck am I? Oh shit. There we go. Dude, that was funny. I went straight through the level. Oh. Apparently I blew up in the air. Where? I just don't know. Back up.
Have you fallen down a well, I will pull you out and we can drink up that water together, even though you have most likely polluted the groundwater. Like you've been fracking yourself right.
I'm really into Zen and Omen and yoga, and I want to get married to a woman who will be there for me when I get out in 2025. We can have a baby while I'm in prison. One inmate told me you can smuggle your own baby batter out if you hold it under your tongue and exchange it with a family member in the meeting room. Anyway, I know I've made mistakes.
Piggy, did you just kill yourself?
I think you need some body whispering.
You did that, dude. I saw that. That was so awesome. Alright, Hells, your turn. Push me in.
It's a scientific frequency. Where the brain shuts off and the thighs go into overdrive.
You're still driving. What? What? Dude, you would not believe how high up I am.
I can teach you how to get that frequency, but you have to buy my book and my call. You know how duck hunters have a call they blow on that attracts ducks so they can shoot them like stupid ass sitting ducks? That's where that term comes from, a sitting duck. Because that duck's sitting there, right? He heard that call and he sat there and got his ass shot. Boom! Feathers everywhere. Well, I have developed a bird call that attracts women. It's called the Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris spiritual fine lady soothing call to attract women.
Tumbling through the air slightly.
It's shaped like a sausage, and trust me, it looks a bit strange. But blow it and you'll see. Walk
I'm still
out on
tumbling.
Your cul-de-sac or at the PTA meeting and blow on that thing and women
still tumbling.
Believe me, I sure you have to blow on a sausage.
All right, this is a good place to land it. Trying to beat my car down. You said dangle. Damn, I really stuck the landing there. Hey! Almost! There we go. And I'm in! Now it won't let me out. Small question, sir. Is this a drive-through? trying to make it a drive-through.
Okay, I'm trying.
Technically. I wonder why. I'm sorry, but that was funny. I'm sorry, that back room is off limits. Oh man, he got me. Now you're making me want some cheesy poofs. Where are you going, Billy? I don't even see him. What? What just happened? See me kind of glitch out there for a second? No, not when I slam into it, it's missing a tail rotor. Who the hell is shooting me? Yes, they are. Like I said, Gerald called at the wrong time, and I'm riding a bike, so I'm spamming the A button.
Hey, how can I help? No problem. I'll get him off your back.
So, who's got the door open? Oh, I want to... I'm already away from the cops. I'm waiting for you guys. Gets rid of the cops fast. Pilgrim's got the bounty. Did you see that? Good thing I still had it going. Oh shit!